Bell had a terrific last year and stand out the defensive lineman. The late Robert Bell was one of the first blacks to have.
And now we're watching the live performance of the Mississippi State University's famous Maroon Marching Band. But right now, they have something going on in the field, if I'm right.